You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
And what the heck is this? What the heck is this? Does that one have a sunflower in its pupil? No. It's just a random eye that might look like a sunflower. Or maybe it's a sunflower. But these look like those cores. It looks like those cores. Corrupted cores. And who's this guy's job? Just watch him? This was a triumph? No. No, because there was a curiosity core, there was like a morality core, an anger core, one that was like logic. I'm making a note here. Huge success. So during the raid, GLaDOS outlined how you'll use them. No, I missed it. What if I die real quick? Can I die real quick? And if I come back, like, I cannot die. Dang it. Like, re-trigger. Dang it. I didn't die, Nate. I didn't actually die. I was trying to. He started seeing it. Wait. I missed it. She said to stun Wheatley, and she'll send you a core. You attach it to him. And if you attach enough, he may become corrupt enough for another core to transfer. So, no, I'm so confused. No, it's not fair. You all understand that I don't. It's not fair. What? How am I supposed to grab one? Let's see. Maybe we can explore. Maybe there's something I'm missing. Okay, there's gotta be a red button around here, right? Red button around here.
Plug me in and I'll take you up.
Oh, okay.
Look, even if you think we're still enemies, we're enemies with a common interest. Revenge. You like revenge, right? Everybody likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Let's go get some!
Well.
Oh my gosh!
My man.
Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary.
Fair.
Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. 1, no portal services. 2, start the neurotoxin immediately. 3, bomb-proof shields for me. Leading directly onto number 4, bombs are throwing at you. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Well, that worked.
Ha! That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because
I guess that would be accurate, because it was kind of a...
Just then. I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, to give you...
I'm getting more scared than he is! Wait.
I'm delivering the first core. I'll send the catwalk. Grab it and attach it to
him. How am I supposed to grab it?
Space. Go to space.
Grab it. Get it.
Spacecraft.
How am I supposed to attach it? I did it!
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What happened? What have you pawned to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. Oh, it's a core you pawned me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much? Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others did. You didn't think you were the first, did you? Ha ha ha! No. Fifth. No, I lied. Sixth. Perhaps it's best to leave it to your imagination what happened to the other pipe. You know what? I think we're well past the point of tasteful restraint, so I'll tell you what happened to them. They died. Horrifically. They all died.
Oh, I'm so silly. I could just put it underneath! Okay.
Oh, but you were different, weren't you? You were such a good jumper. Problem solver. Oh, clever.
Problem solver.
You see, ambitious. That's your Achilles heel. Mine's... overspoken. Clever, girl. Again, brain damage.
Yay! I've done it!
Okay, great. Here comes another core.
Quick, what's the situation? Hey, you pretty lady. Name's Rick.
How am I supposed to get...
You're having yourself a little adventure. What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is true. Situation's looking pretty
I can't reach him! Is this even the solution?
I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure spirit, designed for danger. Why don't you
I don't understand.
I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself,
conflicted.
Huh? All right, Angel.
Nope, that didn't work.
Doesn't bother me. Gotta say, the view's mighty nice from right here.
What if...
Man, that clock is moving fast. And you are beautiful. Always time to compliment a pretty lady. All right, back to work. Let's do this. Did you hear that? I think something just exploded.
Okay, here we go.
Man, we are in a lot of danger. This is like Christmas. No, it's better than Christmas. This should be its own holiday. Explosion Day. Happy Explosion Day, gorgeous.
I'll tell you,
it's times like this I wish
black belts. No! I'm going to lose!
Karate, larate, jiu-jitsu, kick punch, and belt making, taekwondo, bedroom. Yeah. I am a cord spring right now.
I'm so tired of this guy!
I'm a muscle.
Come on!
Big arm muscle, punching through a brick wall.
Why are you working?
Hitting that wall so hard, the arm's catching on fire.
There it is!
Warning. Core corruption at 75%.
Wow! Reactor why are you saying death?
Destroy. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated.
God,
this facility
no
will
way.
Self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough!
Oh, it gave me more
I
time!
I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging. Silently, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of...
Here's another core. This one should do it.
Where's the core? Where is it? That's... up
the
there?
The person to prove that Charles Wilkes is drinkable was very, very thirsty. William Shakespeare did not exist. His plays were masterminded in 1589 by Francis Bacon, who used a Ouija board to enslave play-writing ghosts. Before the invention
freaking
of scrambled eggs in 1912, the typical breakfast was either whole eggs still in the shell or scrambled rocks.
What?
The square root of rope is string. The automobile brake was not invented until 1895. Before this, someone had to remain in the car at all times,
oh my gosh.
Driving in circles until passengers returned from their errands.
I have no clue how to get this guy.
Dreams are the subconscious mind's way of reminding people to notice.
Literally, I don't know how to get this guy.
The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines the situation
yep, that
in which
didn't do it
must be
at all.
For all intents and purposes,
I didn't do it at all.
Alive and dead. Schrodinger created this paradox as a justification for killing cats. 89% of magic tricks are not magic. Technically, they are sorcery. Fact: space does not exist. Edmund Hillary, the first person to climb Mount Everest, did so accidentally while chasing a bird. The moon orbits the Earth.
Cat. I just lost him. I wasn't sure where I was gonna go.
Anyone wanting to fly anywhere was required to eat 200 pounds of helium.
Oh!
In Victorian England, a commoner was not allowed to look directly at the Queen due to a belief at the time that the poor had the ability to steal thoughts. Science now believes that less than 4% of poor people are able to do this. If you have trouble with simple...
Warning. Core corruption 100%. Manual core replacement required.
I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
This is intense.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button. Go press it.
Do not press that
button. Where's the button?
No!
Oh, it's over there!
Do it! I forbid you to press it!
I'm leisurely walking to the
don't
button!
Don't press that button!
Press it!
Don't
press
it! How do I get to the
come
button?
Back.
Press the button!
No!
No!
Do not press that button! Do not do it!
Do press it!
Come back! Part 5! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! What? I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place. Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? What? I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah! Grab me!
You're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
I can't believe that. She deleted Carolyn! She deleted Carolyn! It's so cute! It's the giant, like, cheetah print one in the back. love it. I love it. Oh my gosh. The world. She threw a companion cube at me. Notice the dismissal.
Well, here we are again. It's always such a pleasure.
Aww.
Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom?
Do you think so?
That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you. A lot like you.
Maybe this is so cute. I love the songs too. I love the songs too. That's why I looked burned up. That's the same companion cube that I burned in Portal 1. So hold on. I have a question though. If I had never burned that cube in Portal 1, would it have? Would it have known? Would it still have been burnt? Are they just assuming? Are they just assuming I burnt it? Or did they actually somehow carry that information over?
Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need any.
Oh, I thought it was Portal 1 that we were talking about. Okay, so not Portal 1. So whenever you all said I had a choice and I didn't have to burn it and I was a murderer, you were just making fun, you were just messing with me? Is that what I'm hearing? Is that what I'm reading? I think y'all lied to me then.
So much space, need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah.
I'm in space.
We're both in space. Anyway. You know, if
well,
I was able to see
you
again.
Another meaning.
Do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
I'm in space. Oh my gosh, that was so good. That was so good. That was so good. I loved it. I loved it so much. That was so fantastic. Probably I wasn't there whenever I played the first game. Oh, okay. I figured maybe you came from my YouTube and saw me play the first one, and that's why you just knew I burnt it. I was like, what the heck? How do I feel? I'm so sad that she killed Carolyn. I'm so sad that she killed Carolyn. She deleted Carolyn, and Carolyn was forced to be a GLaDOS robot. That's so sad. Oh, we were definitely messing about the in Portal 1. Okay. She claimed she deleted Carolyn. But there are hints that she didn't. Like how she just made me leave. Is that like one of the hints? Oh, I guess I was busy, like, just kind of jamming more than, actually reading the lyrics. I should have read the lyrics. The hints were in the song. Oh! Hold on, we have to play the entire game all over again, so we can listen to the song again. Song letting yo, and some stuff that she does in the co-op campaign. Oh, I still have to play the co-op campaign! I still have to play the co-op campaign. I'm so excited to give that a try. Maybe we should do that right after this. I mean, it won't be today. Like, next time. That's so cool. That's so cool. I can't wait to try the co-op campaign next. This is good. I really liked it. I really liked it. I'm kind of sad it's done. Like, at the very beginning of the stream, I was really wanting it. I was like, cool, we're gonna beat the game. But now I'm kind of sad it's done. It was so much fun. It was so enjoyable. I think I liked Portal 2 way more than Portal 1. Of course, you wouldn't know why GLaDOS was so mad at you for the entire time unless you played Portal 1. But I think I liked Portal 2 more. I think it had a more enjoyable story. I'm just kind of sad it's done. I'm kind of sad it's over. I don't want it to be over. It was so enjoyable. Guess it's the Half-Life series next! Only saying this is the Half-Life and Portal games share the same universe, right?